very, very special surprise, because we have our first Kenyan presenter interviewing this afternoon, so I hope that you're going to be all very nice to him. And he's even got the biggest surprise and managed to do what, well, Brent has failed to do over the last little bit.
In the Masai Mara Triangle, in front of us, we're having a big leopard just relaxing on top of the gardenia tree. My name is Vincent on board, and on camera is David, and we're just enjoying. Welcome, guys. Watch this big leopard, and he looks just so relaxed. And we were just trying to find a pride of lions which are normally found in this area, called the sausage tree pride. It's a pride of about 4 females, but just checking around with the kind of heat we're having now here, I was thinking they could be down just having a shed on this big gardenia, because it has a good shed for them. And we just bang this big male leopard who's just chilling out here. That shows that there's no any other lioness or lion around here, since the predators doesn't like each other. In terms of competition, they tend to fight, and the lions, especially being at the top of the predator line, then the leopard could not be anywhere around them. So the leopard is just having a nap, just a little ahead. There were some shrikes making a noise which alerts him, and he just like just sleeping, twitching the ears. And normally most of the animals depend on any other animal in terms of alarms. So the leopard just raised up his head just some minutes ago when the shrikes make some noise, and you see him panting. It's just like good. James just asked then on how I know the leopard is actually a male, and just by the look of the head, now it's looking at us, just by the look of the head, the female leopard has small head compared to the male leopards. If you try to focus on the head, it's got a bigger head. That shows you definitely it's, and also the size, I mean, it's massive. Size tells you whether it's female or male. So just talking about the panting, you see him panting, it shows you the heat, because it's really, it's a bit hot here. And that's why he's just down on the big shed of a gardenia tree. And since the cat doesn't have any sweat glands, so the panting helps in regulating the body temperature. And he doesn't look full by the look of the belly. Gents, good question. How many leopards are in the reserve? It's actually a tricky question to answer, because since the leopards are very shy and they hide a lot, it's difficult for any count or anybody to try to count them. So, but I must guess that we have more than 100 leopards within the reserve, and the entire Mara game reserve, we have more than 100 leopards. And I'm not familiar with this boy, because there used to be a boy roaming from the escarpment down the river. But this guy looks a bit smaller than him, because he's an old male, but I think he's not the one that I've seen several times. But there used to be, just in front of us, there's some balanites, and there's another lager just in front of us, and there used to be another leopard, normally roams the area. So we have more than 100 in the entire reserve. Actually, just come up with your question again, please. Before this, I was working in this reserve side of the Mara Triangle about 5 years ago in another camp called Old Sanctuary Olanana. But went on again to Mahale Mzuri, outside the reserve, into the conservancy area. Then I actually worked in this reserve for about 3 years, beginning 2009 until about 2012-2013. So the guy is still relaxed. So I'm just talking about the leopard is looking chill, and we're going to spend some time here with him and try to look and check on what he's going to do, whether he's going to try find some food for him, because just by the look of the belly, it looks like he's not that full. He might try get some food maybe tonight or any time that he wakes up, probably in the next few hours or minutes he's going to be up, and hopefully we're going to see him and stay with him for quite some time.
Well, what a way to start your interview drive with Wild Earth, with a leopard.